That's 1% per month.
A month.
Exactly. Yeah. Right? So if they went from a 30-day hold time to a six-month hold time, that's an extra 5% they need to price in. So I understand that they need to buy it lower, but I'm not going to lose out on business because of your business model. I'll just flip it myself.